Hello everyone, once again early morning with my coffee. So this video I want to start from some questions. Have you think about how much one insignificant thing can be inspiring to create something biggest and more original? I think about this all time, and not much, but something gave me some idea to create something. And one thing what gave me some inspiration, I will found on to previous autumn. And you will don't believe what this was. This is just some small Polaroid photo. And I will cut this photo and made frame. So I know that mostly of you will know what this Polaroid, what is Polaroid photo. To me, is not ordinary photo, because I will saw how looks Polaroid photo, but never gave on my hand Polaroid photo. So this is this photo what I will found was to me just like wow. So I will have a Polaroid photo on my hand, and I, as you will see, I will just cut frame. So what was on this photo is not important to me. I will just cut frame, and I will think all time what, how to use this frame and what to create from this frame, and what is possible to create more used idea from Polaroid photo. So next Polaroid photo is this, and this gave me some lady onto my job some times ago, and we talk. This lady know about what I will made, and we talk about what possible, how possible to use this idea, I mean Polaroid photo idea, and what possible to create onto craft area, I will say on this way. So this lady gave me some idea what I will made and what I want to show you. And this all idea was only around Polaroid photo. So you will create this small Polaroid photo as an embellishment onto your journal. So as you will saw, I just cut frame, and this frame have 5 ± 5 millimeter eyeballing, not measurement, only eyeballing. So and one thing I want to say, as you will know, Polaroid photo have some layers. have some layers. I don't show you on this photo, but believe me, Polaroid photo have some layers. So this all my embellishment, and that not only embellishment, but all my things have some layers. So first layers is just a frame. So this is just cardstock, not measurement, just cut some window. Next layers is here, I mean, just red background. This red background was from Matchbox, and this is post stamp from Mona. This lady, I mean, from Mona envelope, and the you will see here this Matchbox background, and as you will see here, I mean, I used washi tape to decorate. So just because this frame was white, I will think that not exactly need to create white frame. So I use just washi tape to decorate this frame. So this is one. Similar is this, but here I will use some craft paper, scrap of craft paper. And this you will see washi tape from Mona envelope. So this is one thing. Another thing I will use from some dress label, I found it. So I just this is puppy from Matchbox. I just cut frame, glue this Matchbox puppy photo, and after glue here some tissue paper to decorate, and it's possible to use some dress and create some embellishment onto journal, like a tag, or it's possible also to glue some white paper and create have space to write something. So this is this three small things. Next my things is just to from tag. Here I will use some original small photo. Once again, just fussy cut this frame, and used washi tape, and used two stickers, and this is to from tag, a special gift from. So this is another thing what is possible to create from some use idea from some Polaroid photo. Next, this three I call it once again another sort of embellishment, because here I will use that label what I create and use this card, I mean this like a template. So once again I show you on this time, on this way, frame, eyeballing, not measurement, just eyeballing, used from some magazine old photo, and glue another this frame on the back. So it's once again, and you will see glue stickers, and this I paint on brown color. So this is possible to create like some card to journaling or some embellishment. Here is another on similar way, and here is another. So this two from some magazine. This is printing someone sometimes ago sent me, so I will use this small lady with cat photo. So this is that. So these things, this all things was like an embellishment on, is possible to used on to journal. Another things is this two small Polaroid photo journaling card. Once again, that similar idea. Here I will just must cut, measure and cut frame, and this frame have 1 centimeters here, and here have 3 centimeters here. Card have 10 centimeters on to 7 centimeters. So this is like a small journaling card to your journal. So similar idea, just photo layers. Here I used paper to write, of course, and here, and just decorate this my photo from some different stuff. So this is this. Another idea, just use this card like a decoration. So I will use some craft paper. I will fussy cut frame onto window. I will glue some background. Another, you will see here, another color. Biggest fussy cutting from some postcard, and this is another sort of embellishment onto your journal, or this is possible to use on some another card or tag or just as a decoration. So this too is possible to use as a journaling card, this once again as a decoration. This is another things. Another things, I will create for original, like original a Polaroid photo, and this is just a journaling card. So once again layering, and this card I frame I will decorate onto different paper. So here you will see map. Here just some illustration from book drops from rain, you will see here, I hope. Here and here just journal journaling book page. So you will see just here a photo from magazine picture, magazine picture, and magazine picture. So and just little bit decorate from different things. Here is stickers, just fussy cutting, and it's possible to write something. And I will leave this not fussy cut, but leave this all leftover things from this my decoration, because I will think it's great also to have on to journaling card. So this is for journaling card. What inspired me create Polaroid photo. Next, I will create also some package. And this package I will create, and so this, I mean, piece have 13 centimeters here and 8 centimeters here. So I will just measure, must measure frame to create frame. So this frame have 2 mostly in a half. Here is 2 and a half. Half centimeters here and centimeters here. So this is, I think, not important how to how to what measurement have your frame, but just idea. So I will use here just photo from magazine. Mona send me once again, decorate this frame from map, used cross stitches hem from some book and two stickers, and glue here some postcard, because if you will glue this package to your journal, must have you will put some tag or some card, so once again it's looks great. So this is another thing. Of course also is possible to create bookmark. Similar idea. Here I will decorate from some washi tape, here just from packaging paper. On this back side glue just red paper. Here just some houses. You will see. I don't remember on this time. So this is just another thing what inspired me made Polaroid photo. Another thing, of course, tag. And once again, and biggest and smaller. So this tag you will see have window, have I mean that you will know Polaroid frame, 3 butterfly and flower, and happens is stickers what Mona sent me, and here just a space to write. Here once again just brown paper, frame, border what I will found, and space to write, some flower, and here is biggest tag. So once again space to write. Here I used washi tape, just the original photo by the way, and it's frame. It's not glue onto tag, but it have frame. Fussy cutting from postcard. This is printing ephemera, Ohio matches label, die cuts. So this is another tag, biggest and smaller tag. So this all things, this all things was inspired, will have inspiration on to just a one things, this all things will have inspiration only from Polaroid photo. And I know that you will have, mostly people have Tim Holtz die cutting Polaroid photo, but you will see it's used this idea and possible to create some different size and different things onto your journal, like embellishment, like card, like a tag, like a bookmark, like a package, like a decoration. So I hope this inspired you to create, use this idea and create your Polaroid photo collection on your journal. So thank you everyone who watched. Thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.